This is the hit recording of that song. Coming around 80 years ago this week as a hit for Benny Goodman and his orchestra, his vocalist hit, Dick Ames, here to do the horns for the serenade in blue.
Forevermore, and then the song became a sigh. Forevermore.